It was almost 9 months that we were stuck at home, unable to travel due to the COVID-19 pandemic. As things have started becoming under control, we decided to go for a short trip, a staycation. December 1st, 2nd and 3rd were holidays and we booked our stay at the 4-star BM Beach Hotel in Ras Al Khaimah. We were 3 families, total 8 members, all from Dubai. Checked in at 1 PM on 1st of December. Decent rustic premium sea view rooms, excellent food at the Al-Rahala-Restaurant and a very courteous service staff, swimming pool and private beach. We enjoyed our 2 days stay at the hotel. The swimming pool is ideal for chilling out after a cool dip or for a poolside drink and snack. The pools are well maintained for adults and children, though they are not temperature controlled. The private beach is also well maintained, providing activities like kayak, jet ski, beach volleyball, etc. You can enjoy and relax at the beach during your stay. The beach as well as swimming pool is open from 8 in the morning till 6 in the evening on all days.
Thank you.
The hotel also has a gym, bar and nightclub for you to keep fit and enjoy. Free Wi-Fi in all areas, ample parking spaces, room service, laundry, daily housekeeping are other services provided by the hotel. The open long beach next to the hotel is very good for morning or evening walk and other activities. It's about 5 minutes walk from the hotel. We took the muddy road, though you can drive to the beach from the other side.
Thank you.
Overall, we enjoyed our 2 days stay in the hotel and checked out at 12 noon on the 2nd. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe to Atyutka if you have not already subscribed. We will be coming up with more interesting videos every week. Thank you.